So he wants to solve for this system algebraically. So wonderful. We subtract the second from the first because the x's cancel out, and 2y minus y, so this color you can't see that, 2y minus negative y, so we add y there, it's 3y. 9 minus 3 is 6, so y is equal to 2. What does x equal? Well, 2x plus 2y is 9, so 2 times 2 is 9. So 2x plus 4 equals 9, subtract 4 from both sides, and 2x equals 5, so x equals 2.5. So the answer would be 2.52, right? That's the point that solves both.